What's the difference between a lawyer and a boxing referee? A boxing referee doesn't get paid more for a longer fight. What's the difference between a lawyer and a liar? The pronunciation. What's the difference between a mosquito and a lawyer? The answer is, one is a blood-sucking parasite, the other is an insect.
This guy calls his lawyer's office, right? And he asks, can I speak to my lawyer? And the secretary was like, I'm so sorry, sir. The lawyer's passed away. He was like, okay. So he called back like 3 days later. And then the secretary was like, didn't you call like 3 days ago? I've already told you that your lawyer's passed away. And he was like, I'm so sorry. Okay, thank you. And he calls again like after 1 week, right? And he was like, hi, can I speak to my lawyer, please? And the secretary goes, sir, you've called me twice, right? And I've told you twice that your lawyer has passed away. Why are you calling again? And then the guy goes, I'm so sorry, I just enjoy hearing you telling me that.
Lawyer to me is not the side of things. It can be good, it can be bad.
When lawyer friends send you this list of lawyers.
Yeah.
What do you call 5,000 dead lawyers at the bottom of the ocean? The answer is a good start. Why wouldn't sharks attack lawyer? The answer is professional courtesy. Why do they bury lawyers under 20 feet of dirt? The answer is because deep down they are really good people.
A good lawyer knows the law. A great lawyer knows the judge.